But at the end of the day, you talked about a man that never talked about you. And then you're going to dictate to a man what manhood is. And what I told you, bitch boy, before you got to the apology, you didn't do man shit. Because what a man do is he don't think and he don't speak on shit. He don't know what the fuck he talking about. Your bitch ass said a lot of shit. You don't know what you talking about. You said, I ain't been through nothing. My only struggle is this. My daddy did life. I went to a homeless shelter. Motherfucker, I went through a free lunch line. Motherfucker, I earned the right to get to the NBA. Nobody gave me that, you bitch ass nigga. So the way you tell a story is that you want to stand on people's shoulders. And if you want to fight, bitch boy, I'll pay for your flight. 625 P.O. Box, 625 Palmetto Drive, and I'll make an example out of your bitch ass on YouTube. Don't bring no gun, don't bring no knife, and I'll break you, boy. I'll break you for real. Bitch ass niggas like you that talk to a nigga like me, when you meet me face to face, I will break you easy, boy. I promise you, I will pay for your flight tomorrow. Tell me where you want your flight at, and I'll pick you up, and I won't slap you until we get to 625 Palmetto Drive. I will pick you up tomorrow. Tell me you want to come to the airport, and we'll see. What you talking about? I know you air pack, bitch. And I know I'll bring the bitch up out you. I'll pay for your flight tonight. Send me your information and I'll send you to 625 Palmetto Drive and I'll beat the bitch up out you, boy.
Reach out to me.
No, don't do no more talking.
Hold on, hold on, hold on, hold on, hold on.
I'll give you my email.